Police searching for a group accused in a brutal gang assault and robbery in Brooklyn. Surveillance video shows a 15-year-old girl being repeatedly stomped, punched, and kicked by multiple people. It happened yesterday afternoon on Utica Avenue in Crown Heights. Police say they took her sneakers, a cell phone, and a debit card before running away. The victim was listed in stable condition at Kings County Hospital, where she was treated for bruising and swelling to her face.